How to disassemble and assemble an SSD in ROG Ally X. Before we get started, please review the safety precautions in the repair manual you can download from the ASUS support website. We also recommend you backup your files before you get started. Let's get started! First, flip the Ally X over and set it down on a soft surface, like a sponge. Remove 5 screws indicated, and also loosen the 1 pop-open screw. Use a non-conductive pry tool to carefully open the bottom cover. Be careful not to slide the pry tool along the sides of the bottom cover to prevent any damage. Carefully open the bottom cover, as there is an FFC cable connecting it to the main board. Remove the acetate cloth covering the connector, then disconnect the FFC cable. Now remove the bottom cover. Before we replace the SSD, let's start by removing the battery and make sure to avoid working directly above it. Pull back the metal sheet to disconnect the battery connector. Hold the heat shrink tube on the battery cable and pull it upward to disconnect the connector. Next, remove the battery screws. Use both hands to remove the battery, keeping it parallel to the device. Now, let's remove the SSD. Unscrew it and take it out at an angle of less than 15 degrees. Remove the SSD Mylar and absorber. Then, attach them to the new SSD, one by one. Carefully insert the SSD into the module slot at an angle of less than 15 degrees. Secure the bundled screw. Now that we've replaced the SSD, let's put the device back together. Line up the bracket holes and put the battery back in place, then secure it. Grab the heat shrink tubing, reconnect the battery cable, and secure the battery connector in place using the pry tool. Connect the FFC cable and cover the connector with acetate cloth. Now go ahead and close the bottom cover. You should hear click sound when it's fully in place. Tighten the pop-open screw first, then the 5 other screws. All set. Just remember to plug in the AC adapter and power on your Ally X. If you want to reinstall your OS, Cloud Recovery can help you quickly restore the system. You can also contact the ASUS Customer Service Center for further assistance. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our ASUS support channel for more helpful tech tutorials. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.